Hi, you're at Steve Morris Engines. I'm Steve Morris. And this is an engine that we just got done with for Tom Bailey. This is for his drag week car. This is an engine we have been working on for quite literally just over a year now. A lot of complications, a lot of problems doing this engine. Because this is a 5-inch, fully water-jacketed billet head, billet block, billet intake manifold, you name it, it's billet. Titanium connecting rod from Crower. Some pretty cool stuff in this thing for sure. What you see here is we're dynoing this right now with 94 millimeter precisions. And Holley EFI system. And these are some lines that we're doing for, actually a complete line kit. We have a distribution block, and we put the distribution block down underneath the intake manifold because, like I said, this is a real deal streetcar motor that we need to drive 1,200 plus miles, whatever it is this year at drag week, and race it. So if you're not familiar with that, you need to check that out. Hot Rod Magazine Drag Week, I'll check that out. But you can see down here, these are our drive injectors. These are our race injectors. I do these now with the billet atomizer screw together, and I make my own junction block down underneath the intake manifold, and we make this intake manifold. You'll see this on Andy Frost's car over in England. And Lord willing, you'll see it on a lot more cars because these are good pieces and minimal cylinder trims end to end. They look really good. Anyways, we're screwing these together so they have a screw on line and screw into the intake manifold. So they actually have a little bit of movement, which is interesting, but there's no O-rings to leak. So no O-rings to blow apart under high boost applications. And we do plan on leaning on this motor. The old motor that's in the car, that one drag week last year, that motor is just an old big block Chevrolet. We've already gone 390s into 8. Last year we never made any good passes on it. Realistically, the old big block Chevrolet in that thing, 4840 cast lock, cast cylinder heads, we can get that thing and go 590s. But we're gonna put this motor in right now and start tuning this thing up and start sorting it out. But as you can see here, Peterson oil pump, very cool piece, very nice. I like the way we have this all in the other mule motor, the old 4840 motor. We call it the mule, and that's just has that same oil pump, and same fuel pump from Aeromotive on it. Anyways, LSM block, CFE cylinder head, our intake manifold, valve cover, Jessel. Precision turbo, our camshaft design, piston design that we have Diamond do for us. This thing has a really cool Crower titanium connecting rod. Pretty interesting. I don't normally use those, but we talked with Crower. They were all about it, and I said, okay, I'll give them a try. So we're going to see how that all works out. Pretty excited about that. This is our ram's horn elbow with twin 104 millimeter throttle bodies. And like I said, the Holley EFI, coil on plug. We got to mount our coils on the valve cover in the car. I don't typically mount them out here. If I could get away with it, I'd never mount them on the valve cover, but in Tom's car, we have to. And running on methanol, clearly. And this is over 600 cubic inches, 615. So a real nice piece, Crower crank also, along with their connecting rod. So. Anyways, what I'm going to do is I'm going to set this camera down outside and we'll make a pull. And we're just going to make a pull on 20 PSI. If you guys want to see more, you're going to have to wait and check it out at RPM Magazine. They've been doing a full build on this engine. So that's going to be pretty cool. So in that next issue, you should see this thing and where we're leaning on it even more than what we're leaning on now. But like I said, this is just a 20 PSI tune-up. Nothing big. Anyways, I'm Steve Morris, and I'll get out there in the outside the dining room. We'll make a pull on this. Alright, now let's take a look at the numbers. Now this is at 20 PSI boost. If you guys want to see the bigger boost levels, you're going to have to wait and check out RPM Magazine. We kind of agreed to let those guys cover everything, and they've been doing a great job of doing the magazine article build up on this complete engine. So anyways, go over there, check that thing out. As you can see right here, well, we look down here, this is 2,959 horsepower. It just starts to roll up here at 7,800 RPM or so. And actually, that's probably just a little bit more in my tune-up than anything else, but and we'll work on that. And I got a little bit of a little dip right here where it just falls just a tick. It's actually just a slightly lower rate of incline than it is the dip, but all things considered, pretty good. In fact, it makes its peak torque right out here at 2,300 foot-pounds of torque at 7,700 basically. So that's pretty cool. Like that, the thing's RPMing well. It will RPM more, and we're not. I don't like the dyno stuff past where they roll over. I mean, it's just kind of a waste of time. But anyways, I mean this, and this is still a 600 plus cubic inch motor that isn't made to run 9,500 or 10,000 RPM. Anyways, and this is a full street motor. So, anyways, we'll go over here and look at the numbers. You're looking at 7,900. And actually, like I said, it would have actually pulled a 8,000. I don't know why it didn't record that number, but anyways, 2959, 1973 foot-pounds of torque, and my dyno gauge is reading 21.5 pounds. The Holley, actually, with a really good map sensor, is actually only reading 20 pounds, so we'll call it 20 pounds. Anyways, all the way down, that's 2959, 7500 is 2844. 7,000, 25, 77. 6,000 is 21, 30. And we get down here where we actually launched the car at. We're looking at 4,500 RPM, 12.5 pounds of boost, makes 1,660 foot pounds of torque, 1,427 horsepower. Real good. Now I'm going to start working on the bigger tune ups. I got this one all sorted out, and we'll be ready to rock and roll here, Lord willing, and get out with this with Tom's All-Billet 5-inch water-jacketed drag week motor. So just a little old streetcar motor. Anyways, I'm Steve Morris, Steve Morris Engines. Have a great day.